In the December 22nd, 2019 episode, we cover Hong Kong startups fundraising, new funds, and new ventures. Sleek, a startup that is making it easier for other startups to establish and operate in Hong Kong and Singapore, has announced it's raised $5 million USD in its extended seed financing round. The round drew the backing of investor MI8, an Asia-focused European-backed private investment company, as well as private investors Pierre Lorinette and Fabio Blom.
Angel Hub, Hong Kong's first and only Securities and Futures Commission licensed startup investment platform, has successfully closed its first two startup fundraising campaigns. Know Your Customer and Boxing have closed a total investment amount of $2.5 million US dollars. The startup also launched the global startup competition co-hosted by WHUB.
Hong Kong-based AI startup Travelplan has announced that it's raised an additional $7 million in funding led by SPK AI Travel Tech Fund. This latest investment, a Series A round, brings the company's total funding to date to more than $9.9 million.
Hong Kong-based Animoca Brands acquired San Francisco-based Enway Inc. for $7.69 million US dollars. The acquisition has brought in a strong, highly experienced team of game developers and executives to Animoca and a chance to bolster the company's core gaming business capabilities.
ZA Bank, co-owned by mainland online insurer Zhongan Online, PNC Insurance, and Sinolink Group, became the first virtual bank to start services in Hong Kong after gaining regulatory approval from Hong Kong Monetary Authority. The bank claims that customers can open an account at low interest rates in 5 minutes using only a Hong Kong identity card. Don't forget to subscribe and rate us on iTunes and find out more about WHUB at whub.io or stay updated through our LinkedIn and Medium for more content. WHUB, Hong Kong's largest startup ecosystem and where you'll find your startup passion.